no, no! You're kidding me. Oh, you're freaking kidding me. I fell down and died. Oh, so horrible. You know, it sucks that you gotta put these guns down in order to resupply your other stuff. Okay, this time, don't die! Okay, I made the jump. I don't think I need any ammo. But let's find out. Oh, I did need ammo. I don't need special ammo and I don't need arrows. But I want this gun.
A mind carrier. I can use their power against them.
I need you to turn around, bitch. Maybe that thing will just kill you. That'd be cool. My little buddy did his damage. Makes me happy.
I'm not like you. Not like you at all. I'm better than you. Let me show you what I can do.
Thank you. creeping along, looking for bad guys to kill. Well, quite happy to avoid the bad guys, actually. What happened? Didn't that work? Oh, there's a couple of them over there. Turn that mortar or that turret first before I go in for the that thing.
Something, Prophet. Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
You're trying to tell me something, huh? You don't think charging the nanosuit is going to hurt you? Watch this! Let's do this.
Last time I died like 6 times before I ever got this far.
Speed.
5%. Estimated power apex. Tachyonic particles. Predict warship exposure. ETA, 15 minutes.
I don't like this gun at all. This is a crappy gun. I saw some Ceph weapons down here somewhere. Does not do well with exploding arrows, so let's switch to the arrows and make it go well. Oh, did you go boom? Shitty, 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 shitty. Run away, run away, run away. How can the line of sight be obscured? It's right freaking there in front of me. going on. I can't see where I'm going.
Wish there ain't no human being anymore.
You don't have a name.
Is it sad? Is it even sad? Recombinant.
Jesus Christ, look at you now!
You expect me to break because of what I've given up? Is that it? Let me show you what this machine can do!
So much better than I did the first time I was here.